Video, I will show you how to create database and tables, how to insert data in table, how to update table, how to modify table in MySQL database. So this is the command to login in MySQL database. So assume is username and root is the password, and that is the password of MySQL database login. So just write this command, enter, ask for the password, type the password and press enter. Now we logged in MySQL database. So now just we check the available databases. So write the command databases. So this is the available databases in the MySQL database. So now we will try to create a new database using the create database and database name like new. So database is created. Just check the database. Now the database new is created here. So now we are trying to create our table in this database. So first we make usable database. So write the command use database and database name. Just write the command use and name. So database is changed here. Now we will try to create a table here, like create table. The name is person. Now the declare the fields. So just start a bracket and column name. First column name is serial number. So I just taken SN. And type is var tab. Character type. And the length of the column is 5. And next column is name. Comparison var tab. Sorry. And we will also declare the primary key. So just write primary key. Name varchar 30, and next column is like age is a data type, so write int, and length is 3. And the next column is sex, is it male or female, so just another one character. This is varchar 1. Now it's completed and enter. So the table is created. So how to check the tables created in the database? So just write a command to tables. Now this is the level table we have created, person. How to check the columns of that table? To just write a command describe and table name. So this is the available columns in that table. That is the first column, as you know, is primary key. That cannot be null, and other are not primary or any constant, so that may be null values, contains null values. Now we will try to insert data in that table. So I'm going to write the command insert into table name also, and write the column names like SNO name, age, and sex. these are the values. Now we are going to put the values here. So if there is only one column, we can use the value here like this. If more than one column, you can use values. Okay, the serial number is 1, name is test, and age is integer type. So just write without quotes, like 25, and this is also character type, so write like this, and just enter. The data is entered in the table. So how to check the data? So just write the select data from person. Now this is the one entry we have made. So now we will try to make another entry. Serial number 2, name may be test 1, is something. Now we will check the data, select data from person. So if you want to view all columns, just use star with from. Otherwise, if you need a column, you can get the column name, like select name from person. So this is the just names entered in the database. And if you want to put any specific row, so just want to use the where class, like select star from person. SNO is equal to 2. So you can get the specific row like this. Now I want to add some more columns in the table or modify columns. So we will see how to do it. So just use the this character. These are 4 available columns. I want to add a new column, so just write a command alter alter table person add new column like phone varchar. Length is 10 char here. Can specify length as per requirement. Like just that. This new column is added at the last of the columns. Like this is the phone is added in the last of the table schema. So if you want to insert a column within the other columns, like I want to add a new column like new worker 100 after 6. So this is inserted between phone and 6 column. So like this. Okay. Now how to modify a column. If you want to modify any of this column, you can use alter table person modify. Like I want to change the column email, and the length of the email is 100 characters, so I want to change it to 200 characters like this. So this is changed. Like you can see, the varchar 200. The length of the email column is 200. Now I want to delete a column. So what we do, enter table drop email table person drop email. Now email column is deleted from the table. Now we will try to insert some more data in that table. So I am going to use the old command get to new, like this. One new column is also added, like phone and values maybe this type maybe something here. Sorry, that the serial number is primary, so you cannot duplicate values, cannot take duplicate values, so just change this number here and you can say that the one new row is entered. Like this. Now what we do next, we will try to update the data in the table. So just use the column command like update table name, update person. What do you want to change? Like I want to change the age equals 20. Update table name, person, set column name and value. Like if you want to this command change all the rows available in the table like this. Three rows changed like this. All values, age values of age column is changed to 20. So what we do, if we want to change any one of these, so just use the get class. Like we want to change this to 30, where SN serial number equals to 2. No, only one row change, so just check. Yes, this is done. Like serial number 2, value of age is 39. Now I want to delete a specific row in the table, so just write a command delete from table name. So if I use this command deleted all the rows from the table person. So just use a where class also to delete a specific row. Like I want to delete row number 2. So this is only one row deleted or matching row deleted like this. Okay. So now I want to delete this table, so use drop table person. Now this table is deleted. No any table available in the database, new. Now if I want to delete the database, just write a command drop database and database name created like new. So the database is deleted. Now you can check databases. Now no databases available, new databases available here. So it's enough for today, and bye bye, good night and ta-ta.